So the second half underway, and still plenty of time for Rangers to turn this game on its head. Good weight on that pass. Well, to be blunt, misfiring with the header. And there to intervene. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Timo Werner. Now with me. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Well, possession keeps on changing hands. That's problematic. And no problems at all for the keeper. Joelinton. Timo Werner. Just the challenge that was required. Rudiger. He'll have a go here. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Let's see about the delivery. Brilliantly blocked. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And Bernardo Silva has it. It has to be. Well, it's great when you can rely on your keeper. Martin Ødegaard. Doku. Now Rui Costa. And in the right position to read it. It's a neat move. And in with a real chance. Oh, she's got them right back into this game. Down to 10. No matter. Real determination shown here.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Rui Costa. Jeremy Doku. Well, tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger.
Well, the stats back up what we've seen so far. Some good attacking football, chances for both teams, and plenty to enjoy. Let's hope for more of the same.
Werner. Doku. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Could play it in. Could take the lead. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence at finishing there for all to see. About this, 4-3. Released it nicely. Safe pair of hands, did his job. 20 minutes remaining. Timo Werner. That's a good ball. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. What can they do from here? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Rui Costa. ambitious effort. Oh, he could have added to their advantage.
Well, it was a decent effort, but they're still looking for the buffer here.
Martin Ødegaard. Not the best of passes, was it? It'll be a throw. Werner. Went in strongly to win the ball. Carvajal. Well, still pushing forward. It's a matter of whether or not they can come up with an equaliser. He's in with a chance. A lovely ball, still pushing for what must take the lead here. Oh, and in! This is a remarkable turnaround, down to 10, but now in the lead. Who saw that coming? Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. They're getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. And a good-looking ball. Oh, terrific goal! How about that? Absolutely magnificent! In front late on here. Nearly took a touch on the way out of play, so a throw in to come. Beth Mead. Moise Keane. It's with Ødegaard. And that was a very fine read. Rashidat Ajibade, and the counter looks on here. Oh, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? Well, it is a caution, and stay calm might be the instructions that should come from the manager.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. If they're not careful, they're going to lose another player fairly soon.
Diogo Dalot. Moise Keane. Return to Ødegaard. And so the final whistle has sounded, and this game will go into the history books.